hit hard. Oh, got the umpire. And a foul ball because the umpire was standing in foul territory, so it has to be foul. But Todd Tichner couldn't get out of the way of that hooking line drive. Fans are booing, but he's standing in foul territory because he has to.
Yeah, Buxton hitting his ball sharply, and you can see that Tichner tried to get out of the way.